My name is Hardevinder. Today we are going to learn motion guide in Flash. Motion guide, you know, we use Flash for making, creating animated videos. As you are seeing on the screen, I show you this preview. We will make this activity today. How to use this activity, how to create this activity, we will learn today. This is a motion guide. Means you see the car is following the path. Exactly, it is following the path which is the track which we have given. So let us do how to create this activity. So for this purpose, we need three transparent layers on Flash. First for track, and the second for the car, moving car, and the third layer we need for motion guide. So let us learn how to I'll open the new Flash, and here you can see the stage. I need to increase the size of the stage. You can click here and increase the height of the stage. I need to 512 I can give. So very first thing, I can give the name of this layer as a track. So very first I need to draw a track. I won't waste the time for drawing a track. You can learn, you know already how to track, draw a track, or you can use the pictures also from the internet. I have already track, I can use that. Go file and import to stage. This is a track, the first layer. In the second layer, I need the car. So here I won't draw the car. Again, I will import the car from port to stage here. You can bring here car. So now I need to Windows tools option already. Toolbar name. Windows tools. Yes, this is your toolbar. So for resizing, you can use this free transform tool. And this we can decrease the size of the car to small size here. You can keep it here. No. The third layer we need for drawing the path. So I'll click here, right click, and add motion guide. This is a motion file, a guide on which the path on a car, the path we will draw on which the car will follow. The path car will follow, and we can use the pencil tool for drawing the path, and you can choose any color. Suppose I'm choosing the red color, as a black color will not be shown on the black track. So I will use here the red color for the path. So in this way, you can draw your path. Okay. So now, we will select the 100th frame, press F6 here and here also. Now go in the first frame of car layer and take this move tool and bring your car, give the starting point to your car. This is our starting point. And then go on the last frame and bring your car on the ending point. Suppose this is our ending point. And we can increase the size here for our car. Just increase the size. Okay. Now go in anywhere in the car layer and select from here the motion. And then you can see, preview your video, and you can press Control Enter from your keyboard. You'll see the car is falling on the track, which the path which we have given. And you can see from the beginning it is showing smaller in size as it's coming closer and closer. The size is, its view is, its size is getting bigger. So this is a way you can do the motion guide. Hopefully you have learned the motion guide with this activity. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much.